fighting thing, but I don't ever use it.
Shit. You should upload you should upload it. I'd like to see it.
Yeah, well, there's also... Well, that's hard, because it's console, and customization is kind of weird on console, because my PlayStation, like, doesn't let me put in custom stuff, so I'm not good at adding text and stuff to it.
Oh, okay.
It's very hard. I have to use, like, pre-written stuff, which means that it won't... It's not actually called Drop Dead Divas. I just call it that.
Okay,
I don't have any way. I don't have any way to do custom stuff.
Yeah, there's an there's an image uploader if you want to put your own custom images in. Like, for what it's worth, it'll be active until the freaking servers go down. So
I know, but that's a bit too much for something that's probably never gonna get used.
Whatever, to each their own. I'm just saying it as a suggestion.
Yeah. But the lighting of the actual fight was like I apparently you can change the lighting in the arena like while they're fighting, or like, you know,
yeah,
the camera angle as they're fighting, and it's kind of like a purple tint, so they're fighting in like neon lights. It's kind of dark, but it looks cool. Beat their ass in the darkness. I also can't turn off the commentary for some reason. It's very weird.
Yeah, that I'm not sure what the hell. There's gotta be something.
Yeah, I'm not sure what its problem is.
Damn. Being a miscellaneous, because they're supposed to be. There used to be logos of like chairs and ladders and all that other stuff. Well, there's the chair. Where the hell's the ladder? I'm not looking for chairs, I'm looking for ladders, but I don't seem to. I don't seem to have any ladder designs. Oh well. There's always other ways around.
About you use a clown. I think you should use a clown.
Oh, hell no.
Why not? The clown looks cool!
Because we ain't no circus, and besides, I thought you said you was a captain. You want to be considered a clown?
I didn't say I was a clown. I'm just saying that we should have a clown in this arena.
We probably will.
Because you're a clown!
Maybe.
And the material.
Boss. Pretty much.
Imagine slamming someone's face on that, they get a face full of golden sequins. Like, we got net, like, they lift up and they're like coughing because like three golden sequins got shoved down their throat and they got sequins all in their hair.
Yeah. Oh, jeez. You paint such a pretty picture.
He made me in his own image. I'm talking to someone who's worn sequins a lot when I was little. They fucking suck. I hate sequins.
I've heard they could be a bit of a pain in the ass to work with.
They have like pillows that have sequins on the top, and like it's like one image on the front, and then when you put the sequins on the other side, it's a different picture. It's not even that. It's like, yeah, sure, that designer pillow is cool and whatnot, but don't ever try to fucking sleep on that thing. It's made out of goddamn sequins.
Good point.
You'll get no comfort out of trying to sleep on that fucking thing. Yeah. And not even like goodly decorative. Fucking sequins aren't really that appealing to me. I don't like them. I like sparkly things, I just don't like sequins.
The thing is, you know, why can't sequins in real life work the way they do in cartoons? I see, you know, like Jessica Rabbit going around with that sequin dress of hers, and she can like slide herself on the wall just fine.
Yeah, well, Jessica Rabbit was basically born to be the perfect woman. That's how she was just written. And the perfect woman has no fashion flaws or fashion issues. That's just, you don't get to have problems with your dress if you're a supermodel.
That's true.
Especially not one like Jessica Rabbit, where your waist is literally smaller than your neck.
Ouch.
It's true. Literally, Jessica Jessica Rabbit's fucking waist is the size of her neck. That's really bad. Like, a lot of Disney princesses. Well, no, a lot of Disney princesses have, like, the waist. They have waists that look like they haven't ate in, like, 20 years. They look anorexic. It's really bad. I like Mirabel from Encanto, Soligi, because like she's got a normal proportioned body. If anything, she's a little chubby, and that's and I like that. I like when they do that. It's good recognition. I want a princess who's ripped as shit. I want a strong ass Disney princess. Like her sister Luisa. I want that to be a Disney princess.
Yeah. Swole as fuck.
Yeah, no, I need a Disney princess that's built like Melissa. That would be. the whole fucking
sounds pretty damn funny, actually.
It's like, it's great, because it's like one of those artworks that I'm like, yeah, this is the one that's actually accurate to her personality.
Yeah. Okay, I know I'm going to be giving it its own theme in the first place, but do you think she had to be mad if I did this?
Here comes the money. Oh, no, bro. Dog.
How dare you?
Why?
Just for the hell of it.
Okay.
It's a running gag. I did that to him. You know where that came from originally. Where do you think I got the sound bite for it?
And for Chica, I don't think this is a thing, but I think it would be cool if Chica had her own little thing where it's like, oh, make your own pizza with the kids. And then all these kids would like make really good pizza, and then she would just eat it right in front of them.
Oh.
She's like, that tastes pretty good. You did good. Good job.
But we were supposed to share that all together.
Were we?
Silly children. Chickens don't share anything.
That is very true. And you know, Freddy obviously has Phaser Blast.
Oh, it does work. Okay, never mind. I'll have to put that back up soon.
But Freddy can't go into Phaser Blast because that would be cheating, and he's programmed not to cheat. As he has stated in the game. I so wish Bonnie Bowling was a fucking, like, I don't know, I wish we got to uncover more shit about what happened to Foxy and Bonnie, because a lot of Foxy's stuff is still in there, too. They got a thing called Kids Cove, and so that proves that Foxy's existence is there,
because
he has a whole statue in there and shit.
To be fair, we could keep hope that Security Breach might actually get some kind of DLC that might actually let us figure that out.
I know, but why would they do that?
Because it would be nice. It's not like they wouldn't be thinking anticipation on top of that. Oh, fans want to know what happened to Bonnie and Foxy. Maybe that we could use this as a way to show what actually happened.
A side DLC story or something,
kind of like the Clancy DLC video game shit from Resident Evil 7.
I guess I can't be mad at Steel Wolves about DLC solely because they did do that before in VR with the Halloween DLC.
Yeah.
Which is cool. I like Dreadbear's Dreadbear's Fright. So I don't even remember what it was called. Something about a big Frankenstein bear. I got my gold. There's so much gold. Oh my god! What the fuck?
Oh god! Hold on, Hannah. I've got it. I love gold.
I love gold.
The look of it. The taste of it. The smell. Texture.
Oh god. I wouldn't be putting gold in your mouth.
I was even unfortunate enough to lose my genitalia in an unfortunate smelting accident. Hence the name Goldmember.
Why does it sound? That sounds like a villain you'd see in Sly Cooper.
It's an Austin Powers villain, actually.
Yeah, it's actually the worst.
Oh shit, that is Austin Powers. Took me a second to process that. God. Come on, all your private parts are made out of solid gold.
Look, everybody, Magic, give us a key.
The whole time. I don't even remember any of their names, but the bald guy and Mini-Me. Yeah,
oh,
Dog
God,
Meat.
Yeah.
I shall call him Mini-Me. I watched Austin Powers at an age that I definitely was not supposed to.
You know what? Let's test out the arena. and hopefully other people.
What do want my characters in there?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah!
I gotta test the damn thing out anyway, so. Naturals, I guess it doesn't matter. It's just normal rules.
Wait, make sure you turn off run-ins, because this is really annoying.
Entrance run-ins won't happen at random. It's either going to be one character or the other, and trust me, it won't happen.
No, I meant mid-match run-ins, like post-match, where the game is
I have that set off by default on the options menu.
Wait, is this the PlayStation one?
Yeah.
Okay, it's making.
Can't have a certain test that didn't
run. Can you make me in Hex fight? Since we got Tracy added, didn't we?
I can, and yes, we did.
Do it. So pale.
I think it's a pretty decent likeness. It looks pretty damn good. All
yeah, right. with what I had, I need to actually probably change the hair because my hair has gotten much longer than that. Yeah, a bit. It's kind of more of a bush.
Actually, you know what, Rapper? You know what? I'm really glad I picked that Star Spangled one because the Grab for Glory logo actually looks really good in there.
Yeah, looks good for these girls too.
Nice.
They both got their studs on. Good for them.
Keep your eyes open because somebody's about to get their ass kicked.
I wonder who? Probably me because I can't fight a demon.
Why do I have this image in my head of fucking Tracy freaking fighting the whole time? She's got the freaking microphone on. Tracy, are you okay? Ow!
No! What does it look like? My arm is being bent in places it's not supposed to.
Yeah, I know. I was gonna say, how does it feel being bent in? How does it feel being bent into a pretzel?
Not great!
Get me out of here!
I say demon, but technically Hex is a witch. So, she just has the demon horns because Big was like, you can wear those, you make you look cool or something. Hey look, it's me! Me and my purple Wonder Woman outfit.
I'm honestly hoping for both men and women there is a lot more content for 2K22. I really want the game. I honestly want the game to be good because I don't give a shit about WWE as a whole, but for God's sake, please let the WWE games not be garbage.
You know what I hope for 2022 that they make women bleed?
Wishful thinking, but I don't think they're gonna do it. But 2K, I wish you were listening to your fans because you just heard a woman say actively, let women bleed in your next game.
Let me bleed! Please! When I open my wound,
I think they might consider doing that next. I think they might consider doing that in 2K22. We don't know yet, though.
That'd be interesting.
It would be. I know they're probably going to have mixed match tags, where it's one guy, one girl against a team of an opposite.
I love when I try to flip my hair like I have it. And then here comes the witch of my own creation. Creator versus the creation, except the creator was stupid and made her really fucking strong. Oh shit.
All I see is this freaking image in my head of fucking Hex just freaking getting up next to the ringside. Remember, you asked for this.
I did not!
You said put me and Hex in there, did you not?
No. Maybe? I don't know. Hi, Flitter.
Hey, Trico.
We're live.
Oh, you can stay if you want.
I'm just letting you know that we are live, just so you know that.
I'm just saying!
Oh, great. How is this gonna go? Okay. Well, oh!
Oh, shit.
Okay. Well, okay, getting countered. Ow.
Nope, that's not gonna work. What are we doing?
Are we countering each other? We're just gonna use all of our counters in the beginning of the game. What the fuck?
I don't think those are counters. It's actually, I think that's like a lock. It's like a tie-up mechanism. Some sort of, It's a certain set of moves that usually can happen at the beginning of a match where basically they transition back and forth.
Ooh. Okay, wait, I noticed the height difference. I think Hex is taller than me.
I don't think so.
It's hard to tell, but I think it's like a hot second to look taller than me. God damn it, don't go for the pin already, nerd.
Tracy, do you realize you're having an argument with yourself?
Yes. I do this a lot.
Whoa, jeez, you pissed her off.
What? I do this a lot. Why is this news? You don't kick me in the groin.
It's not news to me.
Oh, God.
It's not news to me. I got the same problem.
Oh, shit. That's not fun. I'm going to see it like five different colors. I'm going to hear colors, actually.
Oh. You might after banging off the mat like that.
Jesus.
True. She's beating my ass. Oh, God. Lady. Can we talk about this? There's beef, and I don't even know where it's coming from.
Ugh. X just wants to win. It's nothing personal.
Ow.
I'm sure. It's
personal to me!
It's just a job.
I'm the one who's getting my legs broken! Don't do it. Please.
It'd be bad when you see this. When you see this part of the time, the one on top actually ends up losing, so it's my personal turn.
Yeah. Ow.
Ouch.
Yeah, because sadly I lost my first debut, which fucking sucks given the person I lost it to. I lost it to Miss Lie of all people. That fucking sucks.
That's okay. She's basically a drooling mess now anyway.
Damn! I could have sworn that was me that did that, but I guess not.
Could have been. Oh!
What? Everything is fucking. I am dead. I am a million ways dead.
You kicked out at not one. You're not dead yet. This might do it, though.
Like three or
seven. I died a lot. Well, not the drop kick. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh shit, I countered that. Okay, cool.
So this is the thing, because you've not done literally anything in the match, so you've got like all your standard stuff.
I know.
Even though you've been beaten.
Aw, damn it. Woo! Beat the floor!
Trying to get the crowd riled up when you actually
get a load on this fist.
Oh!
You could cool like me, you could dance this.
Yeah. Well, unfortunately, I'm not as cool. Unfortunately, I'm not as cool as you, Flutter. I can dream though.
No, I can dream.
Owie. I have no, like, negative emotions one way or another just because these are both my characters just to each other. Ow. But Hex is pounding out of my chest. What are your feelings, Fito? But you could!
I could do it. I could, but I won't. Because I don't like it.
I knew that was coming.
Do they like it? You like it?
Uh-oh.
Oh, this is oh, no. This is gonna do me in. Oh. That might have done it.
And Hex ain't done with you.
Oh my god, lady, chill! You already did this move before!
And
ow.
She missed!
Oh, shit! Okay, hold on. Lady, chill, please.
Huh.
Sit there for a second.
Oh, come on, Flitter!
What am I doing now? Oh. Oh, I'm still going. I'm gonna knock the wind out of myself landing on my ass like that. I've done that before, it's not fun. yeah, knocking the wind out of you. I've done that before when falling down the stairs.
Ouch.
You let out like this really long breath before you can actually manage to breathe properly again.
Probably.
Ooh! He's just like, ooh! That's actually hairy, it's not mine.
This might be it.
Nothing. Next counter.
I guess it's nothing anymore.
Ouch.
I'm not here trying to get cold.
Oh! That might have been. That might have been it.
Okay, I smacked my noggin on three different fucking things.
Yeah, you banged your head off all three turnbuckles on the way down.
I'm hearing sparkles. Bro.
You're still fucking going.
I'm still alive. Help, please.
Why do I have this? Why do I have this image expert looking down? Are you sure?
I don't know. Maybe. Stop kicking my shins, bitch.
How do you know I'm just not keeping you alive, dear Pierre?
I don't know. I mean, you could be, but frankly, I don't care. I lost. That is true. All of my characters will die, including her children, and I don't think she wants that.
Yeah!
So just knock me unconscious, but don't make my heart stop. Yeah, you stood up there for a second, I guess.
Okay. Oh no. What the hell is she? Oh no.
What is this?
Superplex.
Hello?
Oh!
That hurt me too. Jesus Christ, these girls. How? How? How is that?
How the hell did that kick not actually hit?
I don't know.
She made contact and didn't even flinch.
Oh, Jesus. I have a late reaction. Just give me a minute. Okay, lady. Whee!
Too close to the ropes, I think.
No?
No? Her foot kicked the rope and the referee saw it.
No! Ref, why?
Because he's an asshole.
I think you'd be blind this once.
We're trying to keep them from being blind. They miss more than they catch. You know that.
That is true.
That might be it.
You know, Vig is probably the fattest tendency to smack the referee instead of her opponent.
Yeah. Well, I've also noticed a lot of... actually, Vig isn't the only one. I've noticed out of all the matches that we have, especially if we have Tornado Tag Team matches, I don't understand why, but every once in a while we have this moment where one of the females just really, really does not like the referee and runs his ass over trying to get to the other ones.
I think the ladies just don't like them at all ever. I think we should have female refs. That'd be good.
They might have some in 2K22. I mean, they have they've got a few female referees in WWE now, as far as I know. They're in NXT, but at the same point, like, you know, it's not like it's a foreign idea.
I don't know if this is WWE, but there was some fucking wrestling / boxing thing where this lady beat this chick senseless and won, and the lady ref goes up and she's like to raise her hand and saying we have a winner, only for her to start beating the ref senseless too.
That doesn't surprise me. Like that definitely sounds like a wrestling promotion. Every once in a while you get that odd time where the ref just gets the absolute shit knocked out of him.
I think that did me. No? Oh my god. What
is this
going to
be? Is this going to be a repeat of friggin' Monday night where everybody was on their game? Like,
Why can't they be this good in a real match?
To be fair, this week is the first week that I've put the new, that I've set up the new reversal offense stats in.
Oh my god. I'm always so bad at getting these pins in. They always end up at the ropes. I don't get why I always do that.
It's because of the way the move works.
Jesus Christ. Why do you fall? I don't even care who it is. Just why do you fall?
Oh, Fig's like, if you insist.
Fig?
Or sorry, Hex.
Ophelia, you're going a little crazy.
I know.
They don't even seem like they're about to win either.
Now they got Annie.
Oh, Jesus.
Ow, ow.
It's because, like I said, with reversal offense, it's basically reduced the damage that the reversals themselves do. So I put them down enough so that, like, again, you know, they weren't like super devastating like they used to be, because, you know, we don't need matches to end on a simple arm drag.
Two fucking good moves in a row. This is gonna be the bat probably killed me.
Probably.
You fucking smack my head and then smack
And
my
you
own
still
head
kick off the fuck out.
What
and
the fuck
now
fuck
Hex
is wrong?
Now Hex is getting pissed off at you.
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Why won't you die?
I don't know. I'm trying. I really am.
Oh, shit.
That's gonna hurt.
Ooh.
Oh, that was my spine.
Well, what do you call that?
Fine. I'm fine. What the hell?
I'm sure that's up to stop, though, basically. When Tracy was sitting there for a second, just... You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
Just give me a minute. I'd be better if you weren't slamming my head into the ground. Hex, you have a tendency to slap all the parts of me that, like, need, that, like, produce air for me.
I'm gonna try again. Ref, you're not even looking at Hex.
Ow.
Oh no, she broke the submission hold! How did you know? I wasn't watching!
That doesn't answer my question!
She's professional.
Nice ass, guy.
Whoa! Ref's telling her to back off.
Did I die?
You might be out cold. Nope. Ref didn't call for the bell. Match is still on. But he did. But he did check. Hey, Tracy, you still alive? She's okay. This might take her out, though.
Actually.
Oh!
It used to be a show on TV about spies.
The only thing that would keep his cover.
Because his boss would phone him up and loudly ask if he was alive or not.
Oh my god! Hex couldn't get the
submission. You want me to go down? Just go for the pin instead of beating me to a pulp. Oh.
That's not how it works around here. Ooh.
Oh! Jesus! Listen, you know I'm your number one fan.
Alright. Shut up and go to sleep.
Oh. My fucking titties! God, why? Please. The
Friggin,
worst
thing. The worst part the is... Worst is thing. The worst part is you need to remember, how did you... Like, remember how you wanted to build Vig's moveset? And remember
that never happened.
No, but you did ask to add a lot of particular moves when we did do that.
Why then? Yeah.
Well, Hex has Vig's moveset, so chances are you're gonna pay for that.
Don't I have Gwen's moveset?
Yes, you do. Oh, ooh!
Ooh.
That might have done it, Destroyer.
So, like, these could have done me in like 3 minutes.
How the fuck are you still going?
Yeah, she's fucking. Oh god, yeah, she's agitated. She does not. She's unhappy.
Hex is just like, Tracy, for God's sake, stay the fuck down!
We can talk about this!
No, I'm going to. I'm going to keep hitting you in the chest area until you pass out!
Okay! Finally! Holy shit, that fucking hurt.
That was a hell of a fight.
She's kidding. I'm surprised I lasted as long as I did. I could have been dead like 20 minutes ago. Whee.
To be fair, you also got the first finisher in on her.
God damn it. She's fucking kicking dust on me. She's fucking happy I finally died. God, I hate this one. I swallowed one of those once and I never recovered.
Ew. How the hell did you do that?
I was like 3 years old!
I'm only asking.
When I look at things, I'm like, what would happen if I put this in my mouth?
Look, I found something shiny. It must be food. Nom.
Yeah, basically. I want Flitter to kill somebody.
I should kill someone.
Yeah, put Flitter in a match. I want her to kill somebody. Rec, where'd you go?
I'm here. I'm thinking.
They could kill one of my characters. That'd be funny.
Let's make it interesting.
Make her kill Vig or Gwen, I don't know.
We're gonna lock him in the cage. If that's the case, we're gonna lock him in the cage.
Why?
It's fun. No post-match run in. Fuck off.
Hey, are you able to hide the championship titles for this?
No, they always enter with the championships.
Agony.
It's okay, Flitter's custom entrance doesn't work either because she's got the Shooting Star title.
Yeah, and Vig and Gwen have the tag team titles. Make it! Yeah, sure, she can fight.
Well, if you want, either one, it doesn't matter.
Let's make Vig fight. Vig hasn't won by herself for so long. And she probably won't this time, I doubt it. Is gonna beat her ass.
Yeah, that is what I'm gonna do.
It's gonna be a bit pain. It's gonna be quite painful.
Hell in a Cell. Aw, man. Nothing like being the devil's daughter and getting pounded by a horse. Or by a Jigglypuff.
And this one's the horse.
Oh, well, I am in fact. Okay, the devil's daughter's getting pounded by a horse.
They are different.
Probably.
At least they're honest.
Who let this thing in? Squish.
Fucking drop kicks her like a football.
The hell are you talking about? Drop kicking it, it probably fucking actually make you have pain because you freaking have to land on the floor because, you know, Jigglypuff or balloon type Pokemon, right? So they're light. If you drop kick, it will end up probably flying through every fucking hallway before it comes to a complete stop, but you're still gonna land on that concrete and it's gonna hurt.
I mean, it will make you hurt because she's like surrounded by 10 armed guards.
Okay, that's a thing too. So.
There she is. Great intro.
Sure are a lot of ugly people in this city that we're performing for. Whoa! Look at that one!
Down.
Still
have. Get a load of that beef right there in the green shirt. What the fuck? What's wrong with that one?
Probably a lot.
I like the kids because I just like the same shitty animations.
That's okay, at least it's not as bad as the standing up, sitting down thing.
Yeah!
Like they're gonna start doing, like watch, sit down.
I love
this
thing.
It wasn't long enough.
Most of the kids don't look like they've got any parents with them. They just look like other companies.
Yeah. Or they look like they're in an area where they shouldn't be with people that they probably shouldn't be around because they don't look like they don't look related.
Who the fuck let all these kids in here without confirming where their parent was?
Oh, please don't do that, Tracy, or I swear to God I'm gonna have a Grab for Glory take place in the fucking Mega Pizzaplex.
Yes.
just to prove a point.
I want Fetty to beat the shit out of Monty. Let's do it.
If I can get him. I don't even know if I can make him. I think I can make him.
You can mod him in.
Absolutely, you can make a Fetty.
Specifically, glam rock Fetty.
Yeah, because he's the only one that wears like wrestling attire.
Yeah, he does look like he could fight.
To be fair, Roxanne could probably represent the women's division.
I think Monty could represent the male's division, but he also probably accidentally put on the
I think the paper pals should be in it.
Fuck off!
Oh my god, shut up. The paper pals.
Actually, that would be kind of funny, because the thing is, in 2K20, they introduced something where you could unlock a whole bunch of different weapons, so it's really a shame that you couldn't use them, because of the if that was the case and I was doing Grab for Glory at the Pizzaplex, I would set the items up where it would look like the paper pals are being dragged out by the ring just to make the reference.
No!
Like, oh my god, it's one of the paper pals and he just clocked somebody over the head! What a headbutt!
You know what I find as the greatest character should be a fighter in here? The trash game. I want Mr. Hugs to fucking body these fuckers. Number one crate's gonna beat their ass. Hey. That's my groin. Ow. That's my face. You'll need to use it later. It's a surprise pool that'll help us later. No, please. Not the ropes. Not the ropes.
Yes, the ropes.
Oh. Unfun. My ass hurts. Give me a minute.
Oh.
Ow.
You have a second. I'm giving you a second.
Smart ass out. Yeah, but she's getting destroyed. Don't snap my neck.
Actually, Kaiser, it was a creation stream. It's not the actual show. We're just using the arena to give it a test drive.
Yeah, and he put us in a cage for reasons.
Oh, God.
Flitto.
Yeah, no, canonically Tracy's going backstage sobbing right now because her own creation beat her ass really hard. And also fucking
uh-oh.
On her bloody. That's gonna hurt.
Oh, no. Fuck, she missed!
Never mind. How's your kneecap feel?
Oh! Holy shit!
The disrespect.
You tried to kick me in the face? Bitch, slap. Oh, that was close.
Close. Don't taunt now. Look at your opponent.
Oh.
Oh, now I'm doing the taunt.
It's gonna hurt my pride.
Uh-oh.
Ow.
This could go either way.
Woo! Oh. Ow.
Direct today?
Oh, yeah, that's him.
Oh, really?
I didn't even know that. Yeah, Kaiser just pointed it out. No worries.
I think it's gonna show more trailer stuff about the Sonic movie or something.
I think it's going to be like 50% Tron new strategy and 50% indie games played out 5 years ago. That's my prediction.
No problem.
That does sound pretty accurate.
Yeah.
Oh!
Howie.
Both feet to the chin.
One, two, not even a two. God damn it!
Not me.
So it doesn't like the number two. Yeah.
It's 4:30 for me, Kaiser. So probably five.
false describing.
If this were a normal match and rope breaks were on, yeah, Vic would have been. Oh, Vic would have gotten the rope break on that without even having to try. Oh!
Damn! You are cool.
I am cool.
You are?
I know.
You know?
Uh-oh! Oh! Jesus Christ!
That looks like it hurt her, too!
She had to walk it off. I think she went full force.
My body hurts.
This might do it.
Yeah, this is...
Oh, no, maybe not.
Woo!
Get in here. Oh!
Ow!
Oh, Jesus Christ!
What, did I trip her?
No, you got... You ran into... No, Vic ran into her stomach with her knee.
It looks like I just tripped her. Like a little bully.
One, two,
only a two.
Yeah, fuck!
Vig, darling, watch your language. No.
Oh.
Oh. Ow.
That was actually a pretty nice sell. Uh
oh.
Leg lock. You know, another thing that they probably would have been really good for this game is if they added something where if you're going to do something cheating, like grabbing the ropes during a pin, you should be able to, if you're close enough to the ropes, be able to grab the ropes for leverage during a submission. Even if the referee sees it. Like, you know, he does something or he starts counting.
Jake, what are you doing?
Flying.
That's not gonna connect.
It did.
Oh, connect. Never mind. Only two.
God damn it!
This match is lasting. Why is it?
Yeah, I noticed we're getting a bit of longevity out of the matches now that I've made some of those adjustments.
Ow.
Literally grouping again on the apron. Ooh!
Ooh!
Oh no.
What is he doing?
Oh!
Jesus! Ooh. It's Ooh, nice. He did.
Yeah.
It's 4:37 at this moment. Probably. It's probably now 4:37.
Yep.
Oh, two. What happened with the answer?
But basically, I think he was just confused.
Did you get like winded or something?
Maybe it was
mine was just connecting and yours weren't.
It wasn't really that, but I was doing reversals. Usually they'd be sort of moving to her, and then immediately shift them away from her, so...
I got it.
But it was basically...
It was a counter for
a reversal. Yeah, I got a reversal, both landed, and she did a reversal, and she had spider six times.
Well, it's okay, you didn't win, so it's not canon. But I still just like to see her pop. I think just see her pop her winning pass because she doesn't win often. Why are you rolling on? What are you doing?
I have never seen the game do that. I've seen them roll to the nearest side. I've never seen them do a full roll from one side of the ring to the other.
She was rolling all up in her fucking victory. That was great.
I think the position she was angled at they should roll the near side, should have just rolled into the post.
More than likely,
and
yeah.
There wasn't any room to turn, so she had to go all the way around.
It's usually what I like to do with it is I make the video first and then I put it up on YouTube, Alex. So chances are like I said, my pay-per-views are more than likely going to be on friggin' YouTube just because uploading them to Twitch, they mute all the audio. So there's no point, literally no point to putting it on Twitch. Which sucks, because, you know, I want to put them on both platforms, but I already know as soon as I do, they're right there. It's just like, you know, one of their moderators is just sitting there, go ahead, you fucking squatchy horse, fucking do it.
So I imagine Twitch's bot moderation is probably more discerning than I do.
Yeah, good point.
You know what kind of dude I should make for this fucking thing?
What?
The drag queen.
If you want to do that, you knock yourself right the f*** out. Again, sky's the limit with this game, so knock yourself out.
You let me put it on the roster.
I'd have to take a look first, but I think we might. Maybe.
I wanna make it's gonna be like a Poppy Dolly situation on the males roster. All these people, all these women have like a very consistent color palette of like black and red or blue and black or like purple or something. And then she just walks in with five different colors of the rainbow and everyone's like, what the fuck?
You cannot stifle the vision of an artist.
You wouldn't understand. Your creators are very edgy. I, however, am a walking goddess.
Fuck you, say. 90 seconds. Yeah, I'll put it on a longer recovery time. Fuck it, just for the hell of it. I do love these matches, so. Oh shit, I just had a what's up?
Pardon? What up, banana? Hannah?
Stormy. It was Stormy, oh. Yeah.
Oh!
It's okay.
Okay.
Stormy, what's up?
Oh, he's offline.
Stormy?
Who's offline? What? Alright. Oh! Yeah, that was your idea. I can mention it afterward, but I'm not mentioning it over stream and give it away.
Obviously, we don't want to give it away now.
Yeah. Don't worry about it.
Hey, why can't she be the referee?
Yep, that's an interesting question because she's kind of useless everywhere else. The thing is she's modeled after their actual ring announcer, or at least former ring announcer.
Okay. We'll make her do the mocap!
Ladies and gentlemen, just start the match, goddammit. Oh god, Rob.
Wait, is it randomized?
It is, yes. All the numbers are drawn at
random. No! I've never seen him fight before.
That's because he was on the Steam division. You didn't watch the Steam division. I moved him up to the main roster because, Last year, Rob practically held the friggin' internet title all year.
No. Go ahead.
What?
I should. I so should.
I could do that. It depends on who's on the roster. It depends on, like, you know, time constraints. Like, I don't want to trouble you too much if it's, like, you know, if it's going to be, like, a big fucking card. I don't want you, like, stuck doing, like...
Rack,
you know.
I already commentate on your streams sometimes. I think I can at least do some of them.
Okay, if you want to.
But,
Yeah, that's true.
I'd be the kind of commentator that if I had beef with a certain wrestler, I would definitely make it very clear by calling them, like, intentionally wrong by their name.
Oh, that would make sense. To be fair, I've been looking into the market for a heel commentator, somebody that favors just being basically a troll on commentary. Basically, you know, playing favoritism, liking certain ones, not liking others, being able to actually, you know, come up with some singers or anything that, you know, like, puts up certain talent while putting other ones down. Well, I know somebody like that, but I don't think she wants the job in particular, considering she's holding gold. I feel bad for Rob. I feel really, really bad for Rob. This was a mistake.
Who is he?
That's Violence. Well, yeah, of course.
Hello, my name's Casey Rogers. You know me as a commentator, and I'm a lot more impressed with Mark Wonder's shit. Anyway. Let's go see who our wrestlers are for this one. Up first, we have the biggest blue ball unbreakable, and then we have, what was his name? The guy with the extension nose? Oh, Mogden, that's right. Come on out, you two!
Oh, man.
My name is the sound of me, but I'll drunk by trying to say
it. I think
it's better either way.
To be fair, it is kind of what I'm looking for, but there was it did sound a bit like a drunken slur there.
XBW Fat Al with Mark Wonderkid.
Oh, okay, that's how you want to play it. Okay, yeah, okay, no problem, Tracy. Hey, everyone, did you hear about the multi-million-dollar deal that we put together with Blizzard? Look who we got from Overwatch to commentate with us! Why, it's...
Oh...
It's
okay.
Just remember, it goes both ways. And holy shit, is Rob tiny compared to him?
Magic man.
Oh my god! Rob! You poor little bastard! It's like a little toddler after temper tantrum when he's dead!
Oh! Jesus Christ!
He's literally having a temper tantrum! He's a little baby man!
No, my luck, somebody will clip this, and somebody will clip this with somebody having the heavy voice while tiny baby man while he's falling, Rob.
No, stop! Rob! He's not doing too bad.
To be fair, yeah, I'm kind of surprised Violence hasn't mauled him out of the ring already.
He just grabs him by the head and throws him out.
Get up, big guy. Oh my god, even kneeling down, he's still not-
Dude, the kneeling is the exact height. That's the exact height is when he's kneeling. What the fuck?
Well, maybe Rob will get some help. 4, 3, 2, 1, who is it? Oh, well, this isn't gonna help him much. It's another cruiserweight.
Rob, please.
Oh!
God! Oh! Slapped him up the man titty! He slapped him with a man titty! That's great.
Uh-oh. Oh, that might be it for him.
That's hardly fair.
There goes Rob.
That's hardly fair. That's hardly fair.
That's what you get for smacking my titty. Oh.
You should do a female one of these after.
I'm gonna put the countdown a little bit lower. Instead of 90 seconds, I'll put it at 60, just so it's like every minute. Buddy's gonna get freaking. Buddy is gonna get the freaking face paint knocked off of him.
Oh! He looks like he slipped.
Stop it! My face, my valuable face.
Fuck your face. Oh my god.
I'll rip your friggin' head off! Oh no. You gonna try to get him over? Oh yeah, you can do that by yourself. Well, he ain't out yet. Oh no! The big ugly one. Are you kidding?
But have you seen better? Think about that.
That's a great up.
Oh, fuck, I thought he was gonna dump him over the top.
Why is he so fat?
He's huge.
Huge.
That's wrong. He's just a big. He's a little balloon.
He's like a giant. He's like a fucking bear. And he's out already. Like, wow.
He's like an obese version of that guy from God of War.
You're supposed to be a monster and you got taken out in less than a minute. You fat fuck.
By the guy who has marijuana for hair.
Technically it's tinsel.
Well, same thing!
They're not. They're very different. Maybe you can't see the tinsel.
I mean, if you try hard enough.
Oh no! Goodbye, buddy. I think it's time you got took your rightful place and got dumped out onto the floor ceremoniously. That's not gonna work. Oh! Cruiserweight. Violence is getting it surprisingly easy right now.
Is there anyone that counters Violence?
No, there probably is, but it won't be until later on in the match. Buddy's got brass knuckles. Oh my god! Well, no DQ in a freaking Battle Royal match, so I guess he's in the right. Tuck it in his jean pocket. He's just like, you've had any weapons with you on your way to the ring? No, sir. He's so stupid. That is one of Blue's characters. That's Jag.
Oh, that's like a normal man, shockingly enough.
No, yeah, kinda. He's supposed to be a jet fighter, I think. Like,
I want Texan Gamer to come in here and get pulverized instantly.
He's more than likely in this match, so, you know, keep your eyes open. He'll probably show up sooner or later. I'm shy, you called me. Oh shit, there goes Violence, he's out. Never mind, don't gotta worry about that problem. This could more than likely will be on YouTube later, Kaiser, yeah. It'll more than likely be uploaded, but it'll probably be uploaded before I even start, let's say that Gold one tonight.
I love looking at the stream that you, Rob, and I did of a part with fighters. That was always fun.
Oh yeah, that sounds. Yeah, we should. We really should. Oh gosh, the clown.
Jade!
And he's going for the children's entertainer, of course. I don't understand why they did that.
You know something? I didn't even know kids could do these things.
Technically, they can, yeah. WWE especially, because they're more family-friendly oriented, or at least that's what they claim to be.
No, well, look, aren't they the clip for The Rock shoving a guy's face into somebody else's ass?
Oh yeah, that was during the Attitude Era. That was when they didn't have as many sponsors, so they didn't have to worry about being PG. They're supposed to do, like, adult-oriented variations of wrestling. WWE went back to kid-friendly for some reason because, of course, you know, kid-friendly merchandising makes a lot of money. Which technically isn't a bad marketing decision, but that doesn't necessarily mean it's their best decision. And bye-bye, buddy. Get on your bass guitar and play some blues or something. Play rock and roll. Get out of here.
I know, but I'm gonna miss moments with The Rock going, "Shut up, bitch." Those are great songs.
Oh, there's quite a few promos. I should friggin' find you best of The Rock promos, because I think there's probably a few in there that you probably love. There's a lot of shit in the Attitude Era you wouldn't be able to get away with on TV now anymore anyway. And most of The Rock's promos, I think, probably be a network censor's wet dream come true.
And that's why he became an actor.
Not just that, he is the quote unquote the most electrifying man in all of entertainment. And then he walked away from wrestling so he could be Hollywood megastar. And bad Disney movies seem to be a decent majority of that lineup, but he's gotten a lot better.
I think he's a good one. It's like the perfect species.
Yeah, it depends.
Yeah.
I thought, and to be honest with you, I thought Rampage looked pretty good, despite the factor that, you know.
I'll say that it's Rampage is perfectly fun. If you're not expecting much.
Yeah.
Is Rampage that movie where he has like a giant monkey friend?
Yep.
Yeah.
It's based off of the arcade game.
I really like that.
The thing is, Flitter's right. The Rock, I usually love the movie features, and he's really good at what he does. I think he could just be in better movies.
Oh yeah, of course. Yeah. Big angry Russian.
Well, there was the one called where it was him and Kevin Hart, just him and Kevin Hart.
Another one you mean, I can't think.
Yeah, they were doing either.
Like, The Rock was doing a lot of badass shit, and Kevin Hart's like, "What the fuck are you doing?"
I'll be back. I gotta go grab the dinner. I'll be back in a second.
And you know, now they have their own bits in Jumanji, back when that was a thing. Hi, Rob, we're left.
What the?
We're live on Twitch doing some creation stuff.
Yeah, no threats.
Oh, creation? Okay. Whenever y'all said you know, we were live, I was fucking like, when y'all said we were live, I was like, wait. Why are we live when we have this computer?
Why are we live?
Hang on, Rob. I want to say something right now. I wish you were here when this Team Rumble thing started, or whatever it's called, because the first two people to go into this ring was you and Violence. You got fucked instantly.
Ain't for you.
You fucking died to that move, bro.
Yeah, you got pulverized.
I'm all right. Done. Finished. Done.
And the difference between you and Violence is hilarious. You're at this exact height when he's kneeling down. That's kind of sad.
Wait, hold on. Was this like Inkling Rob, or...? Oh, that was fun.
Yeah,
I can see him being thrown right the fuck out by Violence. Just Violence looks down at
him. He grabs him by the head immediately. Yeah. It's like a tin can.
Just looks down upon Robbie. He's like, "What is this?" He grabs Rob, just yeet! He fucking just, like, crumbles into it. He just crashes into a pile of trash cans.
Yeah, Bell watches.
Bravo, no!
Oh, fuck, I didn't even realize Callus was out right now.
Yeah, Callus is out there.
Oh! That's my
one. I don't know what that would be, but I'll be back. Okay,
no problem.
Alright, Sims, be around.
That's still good.
Kill him.
Oh, he got him! Callus got him!
Kill him! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! That's my boy!
Callus, 7, 6, 5.
Oh. Yeah! Yeah!
Oh, no.
Oh. Alexei! Okay.
Let's see. Is that common?
Callus, you got this. You got this. You so got this.
Action is coming.
Hold on, did anyone manage to get a clip of me fucking robbing violence?
It'll be up on YouTube later.
Yeah, this will get re-uploaded, so you'll be able to see it regardless.
Oh, fuck yes.
You'll also get to see Hex beating my ass. Because that was one of the first matches you did, was like, put me in against Hex to see what happens if she fucking pulverized me.
Hex has seen your internet browser history, Tracy.
He's like, please, you gotta believe me. I'm only into Montgomery Gators. You gotta believe me. I thought it was his tail, I promise. You gotta believe me.
Oh, I believe you. Grab you by your hair. Totally.
Oh, that didn't work.
Uh-oh. And up. And
no.
And up.
What the fuck it? Put him. Oh, never mind. Where did he go?
Alright.
I hope Kanji comes out here too. Oh, shit.
Demon coming.
Fuck, I better get out there.
Go, Bullet, go. Mark! Mark!
What the hell do you want? We're not on the air yet.
Get her out of here. We need a voice. We're down a man.
The hell are you why are we doing this now?
Welcome to the creation.
Oh, boy.
Don't do it. We can talk about this. Oh, no. No.
Doing you a favor.
No.
It wasn't me, it'd be somebody else. Oh, Jesus. What the hell are you doing, posing?
No!
Are you really going to try? I was going to say. I thought he was going to charge Alexei and try to clothesline him, but he didn't do it.
I thought it was pronounced Alexei.
No, it's Alexei.
I'll call him Alexei on purpose to be mean.
Jesus.
I'll be like the commentator welcoming people, and they're like, now welcome Alexei! And he gets really pissed that I keep calling his name wrong.
It's like he's just halfway down the catwalk, and he hears, Alexei! And he just stops, slowly turns to the commentary table, and you just see his mouth word off like,
get on up there, Alexei! You're doing great!
Oh, here comes the Western Guard Waller. There he is.
Whose character is he?
Oh, that's one of mine. Zar Holton. He's basically a brawler of Russian guard.
Should we get those agents that kidnapped Libby into this fucking game?
What the hell was that? Alexei, you motherfucker. Sorry, you motherfucker.
Go ahead.
Crazy. The funny fact that you mentioned it, me and Rack have actually been planning something on that.
Really?
But here's the thing, I don't know how to execute it.
I don't know. Maybe they managed to track down that Jim works here. And they're like,
no, they already know.
I just need the opportunity to make them and get them set up. And I'm hoping that maybe if I wait until March, I can do it on Tuesday.
Rob?
Yes.
I want, I don't care who, but I want one of the agents to wear a black suit, have like black shades and be bald for no reason. I just want
that'll
him to
be Mule. That'll be Mule. That's gonna be fucking Mule.
He's gonna have the fucking, he's gonna have the Matrix drip.
Mule came in like this because Mule wanted. This
here
is Mule's gimmick.
Here comes Mule in black.
No.
Redneck Hick Defender. No, I'm just kidding. It's not a bad song. It's not a bad song. There's a few Will Smith songs that I didn't mind, that he made earlier on in his career.
Will Smith did one called Parents Just Don't Understand. That's always a great one. That was when I used to listen when I was a kid.
Yeah, but is he speaking from experience or is he talking about something else? Wow, pop star got rid of Czar.
He was talking about stealing their car. Like, the baseline of the joke of the song is that parents don't understand, but he actually did something really fucking messed up and they had every right to be pissed at him.
Yeah.
Who is it? What the f- who is he?
He's one of my other guys, Gabriel the Destroyer. For how small he is, he's actually, he's won the title that's held by the heaviest guys. He's not heavy, he's just holy shit strong.
Okay, but what does he destroy?
Basically anybody on the roster that's over 17 tall. Gabriel's not, doesn't look very big, but considering the factor that what he can do with these bigger guys in the ring, it's kind of a marvel to watch.
Yeah.
Nothing worse than seeing Gabriel put somebody like Violence in the Vertebraker because of the size difference.
I find it so funny that Callus is one of like the number one contenders for this thing you were talking about, and he's the most strongest male wrestler on the fucking roster.
Has nothing to do with his body size though, it's how well he did in that tournament that
I held
on New Year's.
But I'm just saying it's funny, because you've got this whole entire list of really muscular and swole wrestlers, and you just got Callus doing a little awkward wave, the shortest and most scrawniest of the fucking team.
Hi! How the fuck did he make it past security? I work here! What?
He wouldn't stutter.
Are you?
Oh, yeah! I work here!
Oh, no!
Smarty dudes.
Oh my god! Oh my god! He's a fucking beast!
I'm gonna wreck you, bitch!
I think that guy got there, so that's not him.
Yeah.
Probably. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Up. Down.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Is he red? Is his skin red?
No, he's dark skin.
Okay. Why is he red?
It's just a particular tint.
Come on,
throw
man, make it easy.
Come on,
make it easy, man. Get out of here. Yeah, motherfucker. What you got, man? What you got?
This is my ring, motherfucker.
He's showing us his shirt.
Oh, no. He doesn't have a chance either. He's too small.
Oh, God. Why is he out here?
Oh.
Bro, stop! People are gonna be the double team on this fucker.
Someone big enough is coming there. You gotta...
Okay, we got excuse.
What? Okay. I get you're doing Nintendo Direct, but let's not bring that up right now. We want to wait to watch it for ourselves. Beat his ass! Funny.
Ooh.
All right, I'm trying to work both things at once.
He can't get him up.
Is he trying to? Trying to lift him up by one fucking leg. That's not gonna work. Fucking Smully Biggs is 480 pounds. You are not gonna get him up with one leg. Especially considering Junior Dragon's like what, 220 pounds soaking wet.
Yeah.
Just what? Oh. Jackson and this guy got a double team on him.
Or he might go after Junior Dragon. No, he wants a ton.
He's just like, oh, I'll let him do it.
Sit your punk asses down! Oh, here we go! Tracy, you asked!
Yes! Double team is badass!
Oh, Jesus! What a jerk off! Wow! Texas fucking losing his shit outside the ring. He's like, what the fuck? We came so close, we could have gotten rid of him, but no! You had to eliminate me, you stupid, scrawny, blonde haired fuck! Doing his rounds. He's trying to make a crescent moon on the canvas by walking in till it wears a groove.
He's bugging.
What the fuck?
We could have killed him, and then he fucking pulverized Texan instead.
The worst part is Texan didn't even see it coming. That was the worst part. Texan didn't even see it coming.
I know, he thought they did. They were good at it.
Both manias running wild.
Hey, if anybody can actually get the Smully Biggs over the top, Bolt might be able to do it. He's got the strength.
Come here, you.
I can't.
Texan told me everything. This is what you get, you traitor.
I don't need your help to get rid of that guy, brother. You're getting the hell out of here.
Ah, man, I said that. Hang on.
Let me go. Holy shit. What the hell did he do? Did he just pull his legs in and cannonball in between them? What the hell kind of a dropkick was that?
I don't know, brother.
Brother.
Yeah!
No wonder you guys never talk.
I love streams like this just because it's so funny for Rack and Ron to commentate as the characters.
Alright, good luck!
What?
Nice!
You ain't doing nothing, man! Come here! Punk ass!
This guy might win! This guy might fucking win!
Rob, I just thought of Smully Biggs when he's getting picked up by fucking Junior Dragon by the one leg.
Bitch, I ain't going nowhere.
Oh no! What in the hell are you doing?
Mock him, oh my god.
I can do it.
Have your time,
Oh my god, you weigh a ton. Get your fat ass out of this ring. Come on. You fat bastard.
Fucking clocked him right in the side of the head. What a punch. Imagine it just flew.
What the fucking bulk over here?
Dude, what is he doing to Dragon?
Multiple elbow drops.
You're not that guy, brother. You're not that guy. Ow. Please, why don't you get this fat bastard out of here?
Why do you want me out of here?
Double team on him.
that dragon might be done. Dragon might be done.
Come on.
Dragon, dragon, no! Dragon, no!
Get out, and, oh god, there he goes!
Hey, fat boy, help me!
He's rooting for him to throw that guy over.
Get out! Get out, Bulk!
Dallas.
Oh, I have made a terrible mistake.
Work together! No, don't fight him!
Why are you picking a fight with Dallas?
Get the fat fuck out of there! Please! I want Bibs out of there simply because if Conchie is going in there, it lights out for that fucker instantly. Because Conchie's not that good.
I'd be more afraid of seeing Smalley Biggs God. Trying to go for the fucking big splash on him.
Good.
Come here.
Oh, he's gone!
I'm climbing on Bruno.
Yes! Yes! Good job, Dallas! I don't know who you are, but good job!
Dallas be awesome. He's got a mouth fouler than any sailor ever had.
Well, we got the fat bastard out of there.
Well, he also goes for a lot of more blows.
Good! Get out!
You can... Oh, hey!
Fucking damn, Mothra.
Fucking crook, like, scratched him out with fucking acrylic nails.
Oh, damn it.
Oh! Oh. I didn't even eliminate him. What are you worried about me for?
He's so small.
Well, they are in the same division together.
Rob, I love your fucking
Damn you super swervy backflip and shitty ass waffle. Oh, there goes Majin.
Dude! Y'all see that? I took out that motherfucker.
I did what I wanted to do.
Can't hold me,
oh no! One of his partners!
Hey! Now, come on, man. Come on.
Hey! It's my little buddy! Oof. Why are you? P! What are you doing? Punch me in the ass!
Wait, Rack, question.
What?
How many fighters are there per level?
Usually 30. I think we're coming close to the end though.
Okay, are we gonna be able to do a girl?
We can. It might have to be a reduced number one though.
Why?
Just depending on how long it takes for it, because I go live at 7:30 for Golden, right? So. I suppose it doesn't really matter that much.
Hey, but it's only 5 seconds.
No.
Ouch, out you go. Bitch, I didn't come out. Bitch, I didn't come out here for New York loyalty. I came out here to win. Oh, God.
Luigi, no.
What the hell am I stepping into? Oh shit.
You're about to meet the rumble!
Welcome
to the rumble. I'm your host, Stomach K. I'm your host. Now get up. Okay. I see you.
Shit. That didn't work.
Yeah, that didn't work. Ow! Okay. See, that worked.
Damn
now,
it.
Get out of here. That's it. Come on.
Down you go.
Can you stop that?
Can you stop that?
Oh, my leg.
Stop it.
Ah.
Excuse me.
Up and over. Damn, I'm going to be flat.
I hope she made lots of spaghetti.
Hey, mama, but look at
my mom will be making ravioli.
Oh no, you ain't doing that shit. Come here.
God, Luigi, come on.
Woo! Woo! Man, you punk ass gotta get caught.
Don't you know I'm from Brooklyn? Wait a minute, you're a hometown boy? Yeah, man, what are you doing? Wait a minute, don't you live in that dumbass Mushroom Kingdom?
No.
I was forced against my will. I was on drugs, man. Oh, God.
Number,
there he goes.
Number 24, we got about, like, 50.
Oh, shit. It's a scorpion, motherfucker. Hang on, motherfucker. I'll be right there with you. Give me a second. I got a patient to take me.
It messed up the move. Poor Luigi. Goes for the Hurricane Rana and just fucking sandbags.
Motherfucker, I said you knew it. That's my patience.
He's not very patient.
Hey.
Well, there goes Luigi.
Ah.
Anybody get the number of that tauntaun?
How many fingers are you holding up? L?
What?
Why are you pointing an L at my forehead? I know how to spell my name. L-U-N. G-Y.
Yeah, he's...
That spells... Luigi, that spells Luigi. Kind of wrong.
Come on!
Yeah,
get up! Why are you so happy?
I'm talking about him out tonight.
I'm pretty sure he's in this. Oh, God, this isn't gonna end. This isn't gonna...
No. Isn't that the guy that Kalos was hitting on?
What, the little ass man?
Hola, amigos!
No, it was a different one.
Hello, everybody! It's me!
Wait till he starts running and getting acrobatic.
Hey, cabrón, let me come over your bitch ass.
Man, I told you. Stay out of the door.
I want to take you over your things.
It's like, dude, please do not let him notice I'm over here.
I beat your ass.
Hey, wait, the battle!
Get the fuck out of here.
Dumped.
Why would you dump out the smaller one?
Please, kill the fat
bastard! Oh, there he goes! Oh shit, be careful if Zelenx has a finisher and he tries to go for it here, he might actually get rid of Jim immediately. I don't know how much momentum you get for eliminating people in these matches.
Oh!
Watch out, Jim!
Pump kick.
Alright. You had your fun. Now it's my turn. Yeah! What the hell? Ow!
Yeah. I haven't kicked your face off yet.
Hey, Rack, do you know who's going to be on the roster tonight?
I haven't actually made any plans yet, but I am planning on getting at least the tag champs on both, like, both the men and women, so... They need opponents for the pay-per-view, so I'm thinking of putting them in with other teams, just as, like, with a couple of other teams tonight, just to, you know... You could be there on commentary if you want, I don't mind. Yeah, basically... Sorry?
I was asking if Rob was going to be on commentary. Yay!
Yep.
God damn it.
He's the only one of the two in this match, I think. I think I left Francois out. Rob, Paige, Chad, and Tracy, yes.
Yeah, I think I can see a dent in your head. Hey, if it's possible, could Tracy get a match tonight?
More than likely.
Yeah.
I've been meaning to get some characters back on the roster and actually actively competing again anyway. It's been a while. You know, there's a few people. Spiral, for example, she could probably use some action tonight. Belligerent and Libby haven't been in the ring in a really long time.
But yeah, if Tracy gets under a fight tonight, I have something funny I might want to do, depending on who she's up against.
Okay.
Like it'll be a thing where I'll see my name on the card and I'm like, oh shit, and then I get up and you slowly start hearing me walk over going, fuck this shit, what the fuck? So walk it down to the ring.
Sounds about right. Sounds similar to whatever happens when Rob, Mark, or Shad leave the commentary table.
Jim.
Oh shit, Jim's in trouble.
Jim, you're a fighter. We can do it.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. You got all this.
Two more left.
Jeez.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, Jim's backbreaker actually kind of scares me because of how fast he pulls back on people.
Yeah, that's something
I know your mom will raise you in a bomb, but I don't need parts.
It's not really a backbreaker.
Listen, I know your mom will raise you in a bomb, but it'll help me parts. You gotta be a little more civilized.
So I heard your Jeb interacting with Louis. So I heard your French. Yeah, I'm not sure that's right. Canadian. You have a problem with me because I'm Canadian. No, I have a problem with you because I'm French. Oh, okay.
Well,
you just hear a boom. Wait a minute, didn't he just say give him a minute. Hey, what the fuck?
Let's see.
Oh, and no.
Ah.
Hi, Jim.
Hey.
Bonjour, Jim.
I know that you don't really do much French, but monsieur wouldn't be used in that kind of phrasing.
I'm sure it isn't. I'm just doing it as a parody in the first place, so.
Yeah, I think monsieur is like a formal way of introducing a male. I think.
Bye-bye, Louis. Thanks for coming out.
Basically
the beast, so. I think Kanji might not be in this after all now that I'm looking. Oh!
Unless Kanji's like the very last one.
I'm certain I put Kanji in this match though. I'm 100% certain that I put Kanji in.
He might be the last one. Ow!
He's had a grease boy.
Grease boy! Be his hands! Oh! He's all right.
Come here, you. Yeah.
Oh God. Oh. Yeah. That'd be fucking hilarious. Jim wins the world title again. You just see fucking a whole bunch of fucking engineers at one end of the arena just start fucking going nuts. Jim, what the fuck are you doing? The trick is to eliminate people, not cave their faces in. That's just an added bonus.
Yeah, the engineer yees Jim whenever AJ says it's apple pie for dinner.
Yeah, boom!
If you get what I'm...
Ow!
I said you could get what I mean. Her apple pie.
Fucking Jeff! Jem is practically looking at Bandito and going, yeah, send him over here, send him over here. And fucking Bandito's like, no. Oh! It is Conti.
There he is. He's gonna get caught. Hey, sorry. Excuse me, sir.
The controller disconnected. That's first time that's ever happened on the PS4
oh my God,
in the longest
look at
time.
Fucking, look at Jem's fucking bar.
Oh no.
Oh!
Just ran up. No, no fucks, zero fucks given, just ran up and kicked Jem right in the face.
Excuse me, sir.
I'm
terribly sorry.
Please, sir. Please, sir, stop. Sir, please stop striking me. Oh!
I'm gonna teach you a little lesson here, buddy.
Oh, that was close!
Oh my groin, that fucking...
Choke bomb.
Bitch.
Too bad he, too bad he wasn't close enough to the ropes to send him over the top.
Kanji wins this all with a shot, because Kanji doesn't really win any matches unless Callis isn't there.
To be fair, he is in the final three.
Be careful, Kanji. You're gonna be fine. Look out! Jem! Jem, look out!
Out you go, Jem! Nice knowing
Wait,
you.
You're Mexican!
Nice knowing you, man!
Oh no, is he gonna help? Oh no!
Oh god! Jem's fighting
Kanji,
back!
Bro.
No!
Oh!
Damn! Listen, man, nothing personal, right?
Oh, look at this! We actually get a cutscene!
Nothing personal, bro. What's
going on here?
Nothing
we gotta set up a standoff.
No, bro, ow!
Oh shit! Oh! Andy!
Oh man, bro! Oh my god, Kanji, please. You're doing so well. You can do this. Let this be your first solo victory.
Oh, here we go. The standoff.
No fucking. Oh god. Oh!
Shut up, man! Oh, fuck!
Come on, Kanji, please. You were the last one for a reason. Don't get thrown over.
Oh, shit. Three amigos. This might be it. If he, hit, if he doesn't counter that third one, that might be it. Shit. Come on, Kanji!
Go for a counter, something! You got this, please! You came so far!
Oh!
Don't miss your punches now! Dude, come on, no, please. Please, no! No! Kanji, no!
Oh! Oh. So damn. Fucking, it's so fucking close, though. That was really fucking close.
Damn.
And to be fair, Kanji did get a good couple of licks in on fucking Jem before they got before he got tossed over.
I love the song as a Western draw music whenever there's a
standoff.
Yeah. Let's do a girl's one. I think we can fit in one.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna actually lower the countdown time for people to come out just to see if we can fill up the ring a little quicker.
Yeah.
Because we can have up to eight in there in the ring at a time. It's just we never seem to get that far because everybody keeps throwing people out. Okay.
That's what I'm supposed to do though.
I know. It's just still doing this because I need somebody so that I can actually change the participants. If I don't, it'll just default to a men's rumble.
Hey, Rack.
30 or 60? 60.
Rack, I have a funny idea for the intro of the stream tonight.
Okay.
I want to, like, I want to pretend to do the intro. Like, I want to recite the beginning. Probably, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to XBW Fat L. My name's Tracy Rogers. Or like, I'll imitate Mark Wondersham, and then Mark comes in to yell at me.
I am gonna fucking end you!
Mark.
It's all in fun. I'm like hiding behind Rob or something.
The fuck are you here?
I'm commentating tonight, didn't I tell you? Can we do that? I think that'd be pretty fun.
Yeah, I think we could probably pull that off. Let's see.
Squeeze me in there if you can.
Oh, I probably will. I've got 14 more to work with.
Me and at least
no,
one.
You know what? Chaos, forget it. Not this time.
Oh.
You go in there, you'll clear everybody out.
Add Spiral in there. Get one of my other. There, at least one. Maybe go two.
Say what?
Maybe Gwen too.
Okay, but remember, battle foiled. They might end up fighting each other.
I know.
Just as a warning. Okay. Oh, I think Gwen's already entered into the match. Come to think of it, because she's
oh,
not.
Oh, did
showing...
you already put her in?
Yeah, she's not. Oh. No, I think she was put in there automatically because she's not here on the screen, which means she's either in or she's not eligible for the match. And there's no way she could be ineligible because it's not universe mode.
Yeah. Did you add Livvy?
Jessica, I haven't, but I can. Of course, I'm throwing those. I'm throwing those two in.
Put Saya in there.
If I put the problem is if I put Gale in there, I have to put Chaos in there because the two of them are heavyweights.
Gale would basically give him
wait.
The trouble that Smaller Bigs' stomach ache.
Wait, was Hex added by default too? Because I'm not seeing her anywhere either.
She might be, yeah.
Okay, well, that's all my characters. Cool.
Yeah, Blue, I can do that. By the way, if you want to come in and join us in the gaming chat while we're still
we
live,
got
I don't
General
mind.
Here.
Yeah, we're still, let's see. Who can we add to even one.
Honestly, add Rainbine.
Yeah, why not? Rainbine's actually a pretty solid fighter in her own right.
Yeah, I just know Texan likes Rainbine.
All right, here we go. 60 seconds on the clock.
Let's see who starters are.
Annabelle is already.
Is Annabelle gonna be our starter?
No, I'm trying to make sure that's not the case, but I'm pretty sure she was entered into the match. I just hope the AI didn't take her out. No, it did not. Okay, good. She's still there. Cool.
All right. Good. Let's see how this goes.
No, oh, okay, no worries, Blue. Sorry, I didn't realize that you just got up.
Must be morning in his time zone or something.
Shut
Rob,
up,
you...
man.
Rob, you know...
I'll shoot you.
Rob, you know what'd be really fun?
What?
Whenever Jim Adaya fucking comes out for a fight, like, one of us just goes, for no reason.
Rob, honestly, I think there's something that you could do that would work with it, because you've watched enough of the fucking old WWF commentary shit to know, like, the Gorilla Monsoon and Bobby Heenan shtick.
Pretty much.
Tracy does that. Tracy does that as Jim is getting ready to enter, and you just, you as yourself just reply with, "Would you stop?"
Would you stop?
I'm your shitpost commentator.
Friggin' Hex. Friggin' Vig Hex comes out. You just hear Tracy having a fucking fit. Just like, what? What's the problem? It's too early. This is not the number that we wanted her to draw. This isn't fucking fair at all. Well, you know, it's the luck of the draw. I can't look at it that way. I'm running on the verge of winning a fortune here. Or losing one. Shut up. I can't think of it like that.
You want me to beat my mom?
No. All
welcome
right.
To XPW Fat L. This is Female Team Rumble. Watch women beat the shit
out
of each other.
Oh, no.
That's what you want.
Oh, God.
That's bad.
shouting through number one. Damn.
Hi, buddy.
Yeah. What do you mean, poor Shouty? It just means if she gets eliminated, she gets to hit the showers early.
You like to keep your eardrum.
Reality anchors kind of help nullify that a little bit too. She's still loud. She could still, she could still get an entire arena's attention if she screamed. But you know, her full potential is kind of, you know, it's kind of diluted here.
I think her attire is cute though. Other than the hat, I really like her entrance shit. I'd probably wear that unironically.
Thank you.
Alright, who's next?
Let's see who the contender is.
Tracy. No.
I hope not. You gonna start?
We'll find out soon enough.
Oh, dude, the camera broke for a second.
Nah, this happens every once in a while.
Is he gonna start? Please!
Arena, hello!
They're a little shy. Give them a minute.
somebody didn't actually make it to the entranceway yet. Watch it be Belle! And it fucking is Belle! Of course the loading screen took forever! Belle couldn't find a fucking entrance ramp!
Belle was like in the middle of sliding on his shoes while running up the ramp.
Belle, you need to go back way.
That way.
Okay,
I'm going! I'm on my way!
That's the wrong door!
Oh, what?
That's management's office!
Oh, what? I'm sorry, Sam!
What the hell are you even doing in here? The entranceway is over there.
Oh, okay!
That's the janitor's closet!
Fighting with all these brooms and stuff.
Belle, somebody just grabs her by the tentacle hair, just drags her out to the fucking gorilla position. That way, now.
Here we go.
Oh god, I'm just imagining Gail in a composite position.
Oh god, I would bring a whole ass water bucket out of the ring. I would fucking drench some bitch and ruin their makeup and then slam their head in with a metal bucket.
Ow. You know, that's actually kind of a funny thing, and it's the only fucking weapon I haven't seen in a wrestling game in years. The only time that they've ever had the only time you ever see, like, actually come to think of it, I know McDicky.com doesn't actually watch me on Twitch, because, you know, I'm not streaming Wrestling Empire, but the guy that made it, and that's something to take into consideration. If you haven't put it in yet, consider putting buckets into the game. Because I don't know a 3D wrestling game yet in the longest time that actually had a bucket as an actual weapon you can pick up and swing at people. Abby.
No, I don't wanna, no!
Belle!
Shouty, put me down! Put me down!
Ah! Don't, wow.
Oh.
Oh, there's
that. It's the great flavor.
She kind of took her time getting out here. Oh! Oh! Double choke bomb. Or she just took her time.
Abby? Hi.
Oh.
Excuse me. Whee! Watch out, Daddy.
She's a dropper.
That was an interesting move.
Fucking throw Abby on shout.
Oh, God! Drop Shouty right on the top of her head. Oh!
Don't worry, her hat protected her a little bit.
Well, we already know we don't have to worry too much about Belle getting hurt in these matches because she, you know, she got the bones.
Well, she can still get bruises.
Oh, whoa.
Abby! I was gonna say, Abby, you're kind of trying to throw her over the second rope.
Still alive. Oh, here comes Dust Bun.
Dusty.
What the hell is shouting you? Oh.
Ooh, cyber bitch.
Don't go falling down. Look at your ass.
That's exactly what happened.
That was
Did you seriously? Yeah, he's just fucking shouting right in the corner.
I'm sorry.
Did you seriously just try to take a break before you even did anything?
No, I'm sorry. Please, Daddy.
Oh shit, Mel, come on.
No,
please.
Get off me.
Oh fuck. That was a nice forearm. Shouty felt that one. What the hell? Oh my god, is Bell gonna do it? Oh! Taco bomb! Just use her finisher on Shouty. Why didn't you just throw her out? Oh, there goes Tracy.
Tracy?
Mad dash through the ring.
Oh no! Wait! I'm not ready! Oh no!
It's okay. Get in there, do your damage, and hope like hell in the next 60 seconds somebody doesn't come out that doesn't like you.
Ew!
Ew! No, I thought we were friends. Why are we fighting?
Why are you trying to break my arm? I ain't got no bones. But it's not supposed to bend that way.
That's exactly why the arm is powerful. I can pull your arms without risking breaking anything.
Ow. What do I look like, Stretch Armstrong? Good.
Kinda.
Let go!
Let's see how flexible your hair is.
Ow.
Hey, no hard feelings. It's like dropping you.
Help! Help!
Cooperate!
No.
Oh, damn it. You're quite resilient.
Where the hell are you going?
Hey! You stop me!
Oh god, there's Hannah!
Hey, Hannah, no! Nothing personal! Please don't beat my ass!
I'm
so bad! No, please! No, oh god! No, please! No hard feelings! Stop!
Oh!
I'm fucking growing apples! Stop!
That's just one of Abby.
Yeah, take some time for Abby! Holy shit! Don't fuck in the middle of the ring, whore!
Nobody was paying attention to you. It was the perfect time to do it.
Okay, big mistake. You have to stop. That's my spine. Oh, that's my head.
Whoa!
Team on me.
Shall we replace the grape flavor with the blueberry flavor?
I think these raspberries. We got a lot of flavors up in her mood. Up in her mood.
You know, Rob. Rob. I couldn't help but I couldn't help but notice all the fresh teeth marks in your endoskeleton.
Oh yeah, so there is.
Call me.
Oh my god, it's fucking blueberry, will you?
What? Rack, don't you dare tell me that's exactly right.
Oh, Hannah, how could you? No! The world's come to an end. Oh, Jesus! Bell almost got Hannah out.
I think Bell and I double teamed on him.
It might have. Bell rushed in headlong and you were right there to help hit herself.
Come on, Shouty. Come on.
No.
Come on, you're failing.
Let me go.
Come on.
Let me go.
Oh, God, Hannah.
Wait, who's this?
Melody. Yep.
Melody?
No, I didn't, actually.
I saw what I was saying. I was saying, Rack, something like, Rack, don't you dare tell me that's not exactly what you went back in there taking. You should know.
Well, you're right, I do.
Wait, whose endoskeleton are you talking about? Mine?
Rob's.
Me.
Oh.
Giant Terminator.
Tracy is going to throw Melody out with a finisher. Pump handle slam over the top.
Woo! afraid of your mom.
Oh, shit.
Don't worry, Tracy, I'll visit you in the back.
Nothing like Rob watching his best friend beat up his other best friend.
Just fucking... don't you worry, Tracy.
Anna, you want to help me double team on her? Help me out! Please, Anna! Anna, come on! Anna, help me!
Anna's like, nah, you got this.
Get off
me! Oh! Holy shit!
Oh my god, Saudi has been here since the beginning and she's still here.
Her and Belle have. Although, to be fair, Belle is laid out on the other side of the ring.
Saudi, stop.
No.
Saudi, that was my boy. Ow. Saudi. Stop.
Oh. Fuck. Entry. Tracy's going to the corner for a breather. Oh shit, here comes Zara.
Oh no. Oh my god, she's bulking. She's big compared to everyone else.
She is very tall, but don't let the height fool you. She's in the same weight class as everyone else.
She's a light heavyweight.
It's still closer to their weight. It's still way closer to their weight class than a regular heavyweight. Yeah. Belle, no! Belle!
Oh,
no! Did you...
Go!
Did everybody hear that? Poor Belle, or fucking... Poor Belle, fucking...
What, did Tara fucking...
Yeah.
I think...
Tara chucked out Hannah.
Someone threw out Belle and then Tara fucked up Hannah like right after.
Draven tossed out Belle.
Holy fuck, what the shit?
Now you've got two.
Uh-oh. Big wait, maybe now's not the time for this. Don't double team on me! Stop! No! No!
Oh shit!
Holy fuck! Sorry, you need to go out or something.
Tracy almost landed in the fucking front row.
Vig came in just to watch their fucking manager get destroyed.
How much you wanna bet fucking as soon as Tracy hit the ground, you just hear Vig laughing like a hyena.
Bro, that was great! Lay on your face next time! What the fuck is your problem?
Nothing's a problem. You had a perfect landing! I wasn't supposed to land on the floor on my feet! Well, if you landed on your head and didn't touch the floor with your feet, you would still be in. Shut up, Vig!
Little bitch. Oh god, this is getting bad.
Oh.
Oh my god. Oh no.
Oh, here comes Spiral.
Honestly, I know this one's my character, but I kind of want to see it get taken down.
Oh, ooh!
No, Spiral, not your enemy, please! Oh,
shit. All I see is Spiral
ready?
Like...
What the hell?
Spiral's like, then why are you trying to kick me out?
Big! Oh my god, Big! Why? You just got here! Oh my god, Big, you're relentless. Don't do that.
Ooh! I think Big pissed Spiral off.
Oh god, Spiral?
Oh!
We hurt feelings, but please.
Gonna try
Went
to.
Over.
Thought about chucking her over.
Raven got her.
Oh!
Vig
let go of Spiral, tried to walk away, and Draven went right into her with a fucking stick. Yeah. As long as Gwen doesn't go over to Vig and be like, yeah, I'm getting you out of here.
Why?
Nope, she's going to
Spiral. I can't wait for
Spiral. Well, Norald.
Immediately into a fucking special. Jesus.
And now he's going for Tara. She's had enough of her victory, apparently. Ugh!
Oh, she can't lift Tara.
Honestly, me too. Gwen's like supposed to be the weakest of the family, yet she's probably kicked by far the most ass.
But you've also got to take in mind, Gwen's probably on her way out to the ring. She's probably on an adrenaline rush, too.
Get ahead of that sweet heroin, that flower.
Oh, Tara's going to get rid of her.
Oh, no!
Hurricane Rana. Hurricane Rana. And Spiral is being cocky about it.
Ooh. Oh, shit. My only girl left is Hex. Ooh, nice counter. Oh my god, this is when I'm walking out the same
Oh god, Draven's getting pulled on. Headbutt, and...
There goes her unicorn style.
Oh, she got her! Oh, shit! And Draven's still holding on!
Oh my god, Raven.
I gotta be honest, as you're ever. Oh, there she goes! You notice Spiral hit both of those clotheslines like the first time Draven caught onto the ropes. You just hear freaking Spiral just like, damn it, as soon as she sees Draven freaking stand up. For fuck's sakes, get out already! Clothesline over the top.
Now Tara's like, come on, Raven, I'll buy you.
I think Tara eliminated four people.
I think so. Gwen was one of them, I know that. Let me think. Okay, so Tara got Gwen, she got Hannah. Who else did she get? She double teamed to get me out.
Yeah.
So she technically eliminated me with someone else.
Okay, so two and a half. So that's two and a half.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Ooh.
To get fucking yoink, bitch.
Yeah, Shimmer. Shimmer's not putting up with anything. He's like, get out.
Oh. Hey, Melissa, you don't gotta do this, please. Oh, God.
Oh shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, here comes Libby. The third redhead.
Oh, Spiral's got a trap squeeze on Shimmercase. She's choking her out.
Yeah, you rest there for me.
Whoa! Spiral tried to bitch slap Livy.
Fucking missed too. Uh-oh. Whoa!
It was the thing with Spiral earlier. Sometimes it doesn't. Wow, what luck on this!
All three of the characters are out here. Like,
it's not just that. Libby came out first and Belligerent drew the number right after. And I picked Belligerent first. Oh! Spiral, what the fuck are you doing?
Oh my god, Spiral!
Taunting on the top ropes of Belligerent, kicked her in the fucking spine.
Uh-oh.
Oh, this could go either way.
Not this.
Belligerent eliminated Libby!
Oh my god, I need it! Oh.
on, get up there. It can't be that hard.
No!
Yeah, that'll be it.
I don't want to.
You're going.
Oh, oh no, Spiral.
Oh, Spiral, shit.
Spiral.
Oh, Spiral, are you hanging on for dear life? That's for damn sure. Oh, Sora.
Sora. The generic lesbian character. I'm serious. Her and Mimi, their whole personality is to be gay for each other.
I don't know about that. They've certainly gotten a lot better than me. Spiral is really playing into the that arm, though. Oh!
Spiral doesn't not gay people.
I don't know about that.
No, it's a joke. But Spiral is canonically. Spiral is canonically true.
Yeah, I know. Sora went right over the fucking
top. Oh no,
Belle.
Okay, she's fine. No!
Oh no, here we go again.
I can barely make out who's grappling with who right now, because it's like, oh,
well, three of them are redheads, which make it hard.
Yeah.
The only
and
one
watch,
really
and
easy
watch,
to pick out of this bunch is Spiral.
Wait until Peria comes out, that might be a problem.
Here comes Annabelle.
Oh god, it's Annabelle.
I really love Annabelle's, like, fluffy jacket you gave her in the intro.
Oh yeah. I mean, at first I wanted to have it out with the nails.
Oh shit! Spiral's going for a ride.
The game actually broke the mesh.
Oh no! Oh no! No!
Oh shit!
Choke slam over the top rope.
Oh!
Look
she can't
at the...
fucking believe it. She's so devastated.
Yeah, I see her sitting up. All I hear is, "God damn it!"
Oh god damn it! God damn it! Oh fuck!
Bye bye, Fia. Ooh!
Woo!
And she hit the steps.
God, now she's leveling on Belle. Ooh.
Anyway,
that's
well
my new toy! Damn, scraping your shoe off on her face?
Oh!
Ooh. Are we not gonna talk about how Shimmer literally threw Annabelle off Belle just so she could pulverize Belle instead?
Uh-oh.
Oh,
boy. Oh, no!
What's she doing?
No, uh-oh, 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 uh-oh.
It was Peria, but Spiral. Oh, but Spiral's already gone, so now it don't matter.
Oh yeah.
Using my finisher. And right into Peria's arms.
Hello, Shimmer. Ow. Hi, Shimmy. You don't seem very happy to see me.
I'm not.
Ow. Why
oh,
not?
Shit. Belligerent's in trouble again.
Annabelle. Oh,
shit.
Oh.
She did get some damn good height. You can't even see her from where we are.
I just saw her take flight and then I never saw
oh,
her.
Oh, shit. And there goes Annabelle on top of that.
Ooh,
and there goes Shimmer. Oh. Holy shit.
God,
just
damn,
there,
it was
Annabelle sitting next to Shimmer Cakes. Was it worth it? Not after what just happened, it isn't.
It was a fucking domino effect.
Yeah, everybody's all disappointed out there.
The best part is, like, even though Annabelle looks really disappointed, her actual character's just, like, really, really happy-go-lucky.
Here
so
comes...
She probably wouldn't care. She's just in it for the... just in it for the fun.
Yoink.
Oh shit!
Jesus Christ, Peria!
And friggin' Lynn's already back up. What the fuck? Are you kidding?
Fucking calm down. Oh fuck.
No.
Yeah, she's backing up for that one. Hello, Cam. God, immediately. Oh
to
my
be,
god.
Well, to be fair, if anybody's gonna match friggin' Peria and striking, Cam certainly can do it.
True.
Oh!
Gotta say one thing about Cam and, Sora, for example. I always get those two mixed up when they're in the ring together.
Yeah, they look like. They look really
yeah, they do look very similar.
They look so similar.
A lot of Chris's characters look the same.
Mm.
It's not that big a deal, though.
Well, no, I'm not saying it isn't.
That,
saying
that,
a lot.
Yeah, that, yeah, that, and there's always room for improvement. To be, like, you know, like he modifies his characters on Steam Division, and I do my best to try to replicate if, you know, if he wants me to. So, you know.
I know, but you're still going off an exact image of someone who looks identical to another character that he made.
Pretty much.
Oh boy.
Here comes midnight.
Seven more to go. And oh!
Ow.
Peria, how the hell did you not bust your tailbone landing like that?
I love how Midnight came in, like, alright, I'm ready to fight. Watches Peria pulverize Cam and then back up. You're like, oh, okay.
Alright, I'll wait until you're done.
No problem. Oh, okay. You guys can have a minute.
Oh, shit. Hey, Four Eyes, why don't you get over here and actually help me?
I don't think I should do that.
Oh my god, bitch.
I'll go give her a few punches myself, though. Ow! 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 Oh. Ow, god!
They fucking double whammied on her.
What do you mean, what happened to the sound?
Huh?
There's nothing wrong with the sound.
Things wrong with it.
It might be Twitch being a little dookie.
Might be.
Either that or might be their computer. Oh, here comes Saya.
Probably Twitch being weird on their end.
I've never seen that.
That'll be Twitch. I mean, they can't actually mute the audio while we're live. That's
you know, Rack, I've actually never seen Saya fight before.
That's because she actually wasn't the first, like, the last year that she was with XPWL, she was a manager. So she didn't get in the ring, she just accompanied people to ringside.
Get her over! Get her over! Okay, guess not.
Peria says, no.
Why?
Oh.
Hit.
I was gonna say, sorry, Blue, I mean, I can hear it. It's quiet, but I can hear it.
Yeah, the sound is still working on the stream.
Yeah.
I just checked.
Yeah, Twitch might have bugged out on your end. Try refreshing or something.
It's probably just Rag's capture card changing the sound settings again.
No, I don't think so. I just checked OBS
and everything's still running. Yeah, it's probably just Twitch or the...
Yeah.
Awesome. Oh boy, like, here comes Hex. Weird.
Hex got a decent number though, give her credit. She's one of the last five in the match.
Here comes the mother. Ready to beat some bitches for hurting her children. You know, for a while I was like, I wonder how Happy would respond to all this, and I remember that he fucking died in the roleplay.
Oof.
Or at least the real Happy did, but, like, upside down Happy wouldn't be accurate in this world.
Nope. I still like how you, like, managed to get Brian to, like, agree to you taking control of his character and for this universe,
yeah, no,
and then you just
like,
up and kill
he
him.
He can't know what I've done. I'm like, Brian, can I borrow your character for a roleplay? Yeah, sure, I know you'll treat the character well. Spoiler, I didn't.
Oof.
I turned the character into a literal monster, and then he ended up dying anyways.
Yikes.
He can't know what I've done.
It's multiverses!
To answer that, we're going to talk about parallel universes.
Today's subject.
Hex, parallel. Oh my god. Oh, she's getting... Oh!
Oh, boy.
Oh, here comes Kaze.
Here comes Kaze.
Kaze, please. Not her. She didn't do anything! Ow. It's fine. Ow.
Give Say at least a little bit of credit. At least she's actually fighting.
Oh shit, is Hex taller than Kaze? I can't tell.
I think she is.
I forgot. What? Did she forget what she was gonna do?
She might have.
I was like, I was going to slap you. Get her over!
Oh shit!
Get her over, come on, Hex. Woo! Nice. Right, you two take your time.
Don't mind if I do.
I'll be right back.
Bad idea.
Ow.
You asked for it.
Okay, are you done?
Just made me think with that whole thing just now. About, I think it was just something like slapping cars, I think.
Oh god, oh shit,
Ow!
Oh my god! Sarah, stop! Darling! Oh.
Slap her!
Oh.
Ow!
Thank you.
Fucking hell. Oh shit, Rainblind, come on. Don't do it, no!
Come on,
please.
Hex! Come on, Hex, it's easy to learn to fly!
You oh god, Saya.
You weren't ready.
Oh, my Ooh. Back.
Oh!
I'm not my counterpart, I don't have wings!
I think Kase might have actually got her knee tweaked out on that one.
That's great.
Ooh. Oh!
Kick to the back, kick to the back.
Kick, kick, kick to the back.
Ow.
Hosea says no more. Punch?
Nope.
Yeah, oh, a friend of mine shit. Wants me to, oh, give me a second.
No second for you.
Stardust looked out. And both Kaze and Stardust missed each other. Roxanne's getting pounded in the corner. Oh shit, Flitter's got number 29.
Aye.
That's a 29, not a 69. Don't you worry about it.
Oh boy. It's 32 in total, isn't it?
What, in this match? No, just 30.
Yeah. Oh, even better.
Yeah, you really lucked out getting that number. And Kaze's
but, I mean,
gone.
It could have been 30.
Kaze is gone, thanks to Saya. Saya now goes after the robot.
Oh. Ooh. Who's it gonna be? Oh, shit. Oh. Come on, where's that last one? There we go.
Who the hell got that last spot? Come to think of it.
Oh.
Oh boy.
Okay. Oh.
Jessica, it's about time you came to join the party.
Oh shit, there goes Rainbine.
Whoa.
I gotta be honest, Jessica has one of my favorite outfits, although any of the characters I designed.
Yeah, it looks pretty good.
So colorful.
I like what you did with her. The green and the white fuse is actually pretty good together.
Hmm. A little hint, but yeah, and a little hint of pink here and there, too. And Flitter just got rid of Stardust. Final three.
Sleep.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ouch. Actually, if you've noticed the glowing green parts on her boots, the same color as Saya.
Yeah.
That's because I quite literally took that color from the Skalan colors.
No worries. She's determined to get Flitter out, I'll give her that.
But she will.
Dead.
Ooh.
Is she though?
Ladies, maybe you could try being a... Maybe you could try using a little bit more precision with your strikes. Everybody fucked up on that one. Other than that, all the outfits are so similar that they could almost be a tag team if they're all they weren't already.
Practically, yeah. They're to be fair, their attires do look surprisingly close to each other.
Along with Saya and Flutter's hairstyles being basically same haircut. These three look similar to their parents, they could be tag partners. Holy fuck. Flutter got kicked out.
You have something to prove tonight, Saya. Jesus.
Apparently she does.
Well, to be fair, she hasn't actually won a match on the main roster yet.
Oh my god.
Oh. That's a bad idea.
Saya.
That is
Saya.
A very bad idea.
Saya.
What are you doing?
Oh god.
Bringing her up.
Oh, she... bad idea.
Oh.
That almost didn't work.
Help her, for the love of God! The love of God, please!
Gonna keep trying.
I'm gonna try and stick to the end of this match, and then I gotta hop off. A friend of mine wants me to get on VRC with him.
No problem.
Your friend is cringe.
Shut up.
It's true.
Will you be around in about? Will you be around in about an hour, Rob?
I'll try to see what I can do, as long as we don't end up getting too busy into what we're doing on VR chat.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit!
By the way, Rob.
Jessica wins with the lucky number.
Because it's got a quick cut on the rope.
You checked out this?
What is this?
Oh, I didn't get it in Steam.
Blood West. What is this, an undead fucking Western game?
Looks like it. FPS horror set in the Wild West.
Hmm.
What the f-
Apparently it comes out tomorrow.
Really?
There's apparently a Western hooker lady with a double barrel shotgun, a mutated looking leg, and a skull mask.
Well,
yeah, and apparently from the graphics, it looks like it's one of those retro games. You know, like graphics, retro graphics like Dusk, but something like...
Yeah, it looks...
Super, super retro.
Uh-huh. Well... Whoever is watching, all seven of you, hopefully you'll join us in about an hour when Wednesday Night Whirlwind goes live. I'm going to stop here for now, and we'll see you guys in probably about an hour's time.
All right.
Bye-bye.
Catch you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.